Part of the basins there is called the entrance. These are calcar caves, and you can see stalagmites, stalactites, the columns. The stalagmites grow from the bottom to the top, and the stalactites from the top to the bottom. They grow 1 centimeter every 100 years, and the composition is calcium and carbonate, limestone. This black is color you can see downstairs, that rest of sediments and maybe dust accumulated to the millions of years. But this black color is clear that the caves are open to the public for 230 years. In that time it was not electricity, and the people come here with the torches, with petroleum torches. And this black is due to the black smoke. As well, you can see many stalactites that are broken, and that is due to small earthquakes a lot of the time. But you can see many from the broken places that are broken, like this one. Well, if the small ones are 10 centimeters long, it was broken 1,000 years ago. If it is 20 centimeters, 2,000 years, and so on. So they grow just 1 centimeter every 100 years. You can take pictures, but without flash. Okay, so this is going to be like a couple of this way. This formation here is called the Queen, the column. It's called the Queen because it is 17 meters tall. It is not tall, it is still stalagmite, it is growing from the bottom to the top. And it is about 50 centimeters to here. And it's in 5,000 years present growth here. This formation is 3 million years old, and the rest of formations in this chamber are between 5 and 6. Look at these, Well, now it's